What makes Virgil Hunter so good as a trainer? How is he able to get the most out of his fighters?
He's a teacher. He wants to improve the fighter inside the ring, and he wants to improve him as a man also. So he doesn't think you can have those independent of one another. He doesn't think that you can just train somebody and improve a few skills. He thinks that it all starts within. So he really makes sure that he's got a good solid man he's working with that he's gonna send in the ring.
So. You can't argue with success.
No,
look, Amir Khan looked sensational his last fight.
Yeah, and he had time to work with him. You know, thing is, you know, Virg has brought nurtured fighters from the infancy all the way up.
Which is very hard to do.
Yeah, and so he's a teacher. He has to have time with a guy. But if he's given the proper time, you know, he's second to none.
If Ricky Funes came to train with you guys, how would he do at your gym?
I think we could get Ricky to the elite status that he always... I think he was this close to, but he never quite achieved during his career. But I think we can bring him back.
What was he like as a fighter when he worked with you and Diego? Was he going hard? Was he serious?
You know, Ricky was fun to work with. I don't know. I never actually made it to one of his fights. I feel kind of bad about that.
Yeah.
But I saw him spar a few times.
He brought it.
Yeah, but I like Ricky.
You've been in boxing, what, 10, 15 years now?
Yeah, I think since 2003.
11 years.
Yeah, 11.
Your role, a role as strength and conditioning trainers, have grown more and more. You're now an integral part of training camps with many fighters never used them before.
Mm-hmm.
How does it help a fighter to hire you on something? Anthony, we want you to work. What can you help them with?
I can help dial in the program, you know. I'm not a boxing guy. I don't train in the ring. I don't train. Yeah, I don't do the boxing stuff. But I can help the body get better, you know, help recover, help them cut weight in the healthiest manner possible, maintain that strength and their endurance. I can just dial a guy in, you know. It's about the programming. You know, it's not one trainer has a magic exercise or magic food. It's about how you put the whole program together, you know. Once they hit the boxing gym, do they get the right recovery afterwards? Do they rest? Do they have enough time to recover for another workout? Are they beating their bodies up too much? Are they not doing enough? You know, so it's all about the whole program.
If people want to get a hold of you, are you on Twitter or Instagram?
Yeah, I'm on Twitter, Tony_Brady.
Tony_Brady?
Yeah, on Instagram, TonyBrady310.
Why 310?
LA, man.
That's
LA.
It, representing. So there you have it, Tony Brady. Look out for him right here. He's working with some of the best fighters in the world, like Andre Ward, Andre Berto, Amir Khan, Facebook.com, and Melissa Back reporting.